Domokun was real popular maybe 10 to 15 years ago. I don't really hear much about him now, but I guess he still has an underground cult following. He was real popular in Japan and that he made his way to the USA. And I remember major retailers are selling Domokun products. So we have a Domokun Sponge, a big monster mouth. Has a loop on top so you can hang it to dry. But yeah, these were prize items. Like you can use a UFO catcher machine to try to get them. And yeah. The warehouse cleanout continues.